Starting today, road crews will begin work on 4 bridges, all on major highways near downtown. 2 are on the IDL. The westbound I-244 off-ramp at 1st Street will be closed for about 5 months. You'll also see bridge construction on 12th Street near the southwest corner of the IDL. Plus, there will be 2 bridge projects along the BA, one at Utica and one at St. Louis. Drivers should expect delays in all of those work zones.